One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, so I'm currently recording. Whoa, what the fuck? Recording alone. Zach is not with me, and he won't be for a few videos. He's in the middle of a move. He mentioned that in our third Sea of Thieves video. And he will be done fairly soon. It won't be too long before we've got him back and we're able to continue with our normal routine. But yeah. So the video that you're about to watch, I might have mentioned pro in the video that I recorded a video already today. And at this point I've recorded about oh my God. And shit, I'm losing my train of thought. Since Zach isn't here, I'm doing videos on my own. In the video, I might have mentioned me recording a video prior to this in the video that you're about to watch. And that's just kind of covering what you I'd mentioned that Zach's in the midst of a move. Bad internet, so first person games are probably gonna be Jesus out of the equation. And single player games like Uno, or not single player, but like co-op, kind of offline, off like servers, because his ping would be super high and it'd be practically unplayable. Yeah, that kind of screws with our whole YouTube deal, but we gotta work around it. We want it to continue providing content for you guys, and that just fills you in on if I ended up mentioning any sort of video prior, and if you don't know why Zach's there, now you know. And yeah, just a short disclaimer, short being like 3 minutes, but I hope y'all enjoy the video. And yeah. So I don't know really what to say except for hello, hi, and welcome. I already recorded a second video, but it was like 44 minutes long, and I didn't talk too much, and I didn't really feel like it was worthy of a full, a full video. So I'm back, and this is recorded only a few hours after the first Red Dead video that went up. Well, will go up. Either late to Thursday night, which is about right now. It is currently 9:34 as of recording this, and I guess I'll be up fairly late editing and doing all of that shit. So, I've decided on doing only like 10-20 minute videos. Just so that they're not like super terribly long and drawn out and easier to download, easier to edit, just all around. Floating candle, hello again.
This is a tight ranch. Folk here got no
This
time
is a tight
for
ranch.
masks.
All right, no time for masks. Oh. I am death warmed up. I love the weather in this game. It's so. Rockstar did a good job on this game all around, anyways. So. But I think I'm only gonna do like a mission or two per video. That way I'll be able to just. I like a quick, speedy download for a video. If you don't know, we only really mentioned this in our first two videos, maybe three, but we pre-record all this on Twitch. Go check it out if you want to see everything fairly early. You can also see all our mistakes and things that aren't really included, things that we don't deem worthy of a full video. Keep in mind, they won't be nearly as interesting, and well, in least in mine, Zach's opinion, Zach and I's opinion, English. Yeah, but how close are we? Go check that out. Pre-record everything on there, and yeah, you guys might find it fairly interesting. I want to go on over to this place again to see. I don't know if gold respawns. And I know this is a really good spot for some easy gold. It's, I don't remember. Yeah, I kind of remember the combination. You have to press some buttons on these statues, and in the middle slot, it opens up a hatch that gives you, like, 3 gold bars, which I'm really kind of wanting more of. I'm greedy some bitch and need some more gold. And if I can get that, then I'm going to use that money to pay off all my bounties. I know it won't last terribly long, but I'll at least be able to keep up on it better. Like, I get a $5 bounty, just go ahead and check that off, pay my bounty in there, and do what I do in the Saint-Denis, Lemoyne area. Well, can't now, because I'm wanted dead or alive, but... like, it's better than having a $573 fucking bounty. Fine, I'll save the young damsel in distress. This is a family affair, so get out. A family affair? Being kidnapped by the horse now. Oh, that was completely unnecessary. Go ahead and... I may regret cutting her free. Ah, she's a bitch. Took your damn time. Oh, please. Never did no right by me.
Not since I was 6. Well, glad you're feeling so good about all this.
He brought this on his damn self. Where my fault his brain got handled by damn demons?
Sure thing. You're an asshole.
I thought we was
kinda
bad.
Wish... Yeah. Yeah, right? Wait. The guy on the horse or her? The answer to that question is yes. Still, we just have one viewer on our Twitch streams all the time, and I'm always questioning who the hell it is. Fuck. Here, give me a second real quick. Okay. Always questioning who our fucking watcher is. Hey... Okay, girl. Hey, dear babe. Easy. Right. Yes, easy. Oh, that's gonna be a fun bridge to blow up. Alright. Hey, Marston.
Arthur, how you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
None of us do.
This plan to get us out, it just feels... I don't No.
Like you're stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge. We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
What reason you got to stick around at this point? It's done. I don't see no way out of any of this.
What about loyalty?
That's long been broken.
But what are you gonna do?
Gotta see this through. Try and make some of it right. There was a code we had. Gotta still mean something.
Sure. I know, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Guess we're just gonna shoot it once we're out. Oh, we gotta actually do this. Watch a train come through.
You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
Apparently we can crawl underneath here.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower.
Oh, I see that. Took two of us to do it at one point. So how's this gonna go?
Ready when you are.
Got it.
I'm at the bottom of the ladder here to your left. That's the spot. Lower it from there.
How do you lower it? It's just got handles.
Let's get moving. Oh. Alright, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. Okay, good. Grab the other one.
Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. My question, where the hell did that rope come from? Do you untie it from the thing that quick? I doubt that. What does this look like in first? Okay, left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand. Wonder what happens if you drop it. If you even can.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff.
Can't do it yourself, Marson? I'm sick. According to,
grab yourself a bundle.
Good old Micah, I got. Black lung.
Detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining chargers. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing.
See, last time that Arthur tried to wire some dynamite, it got all sorts of fucked up. Screwed over the whole bridge operation. Grab those last little bits. Can't leave any left behind. That's just a waste of good dynamite. Where'd Marston go? Oh, he went all the way back.
Okay. I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work.
Yeah, and if it doesn't, we're gonna look like fools. pick up this last mining charge. I'm going. Calm your tits. Not used to not having Zach doing this with me. Probably mentioned that about 5 times by now. It's so much easier if I have him. Got to keep the conversation going. Oh shit.
Arthur, get up here quick!
No, I'm on my way.
Faster, buddy, come on!
Shit.
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! As hard as you can! Let's go!
Oh shit. Oh, well, God damn it. God, fuck. I don't know, like, I can't see. I see that there's a card up in the top left that's supposed to tell me, but I got nowhere to put the... Go. I'm trying. Yes. Got it. God damn.
No problem. That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this.
In an alternate universe, that's how you did die. That looks like the detonator right there, but I guess it's this wire. Oh yeah. Do I get to blow it? Nope. Wait.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
Yes, I do. Hell yeah. Let's watch this thing go. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Got all the smoke he wants.
Well, let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
You know, I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
a silly idea? It don't even exist.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You need cash. You got a family. I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Ooh.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I am starting to see things clearly now. I ain't being taken for a fool no more. Now get out of here.
Come on.
Don't die on me, Arthur. All right. Damn it. And we're up. All right. Well, that's the damn bridge gone. Thing went pretty easily. And it's just wood, so kind of has to. Oh, I like that you can see the debris down there. Yeah. I want to jump down, but, you know, I don't think that'd be the best of ideas. Big X on the map for it. Next up is Rain's Fall, and head back down to Saint-Denis and do Sadie Adler's mission. But, no, I think this is where I'm going to cut this one here, since, you know, this shorter videos thing seems to be both more enjoyable and easier for me to edit. Way easier, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this fiasco off with a leap of faith. His voice raises about 15 octaves when jumping off or just falling, and it's beautiful. He's a beautiful specimen of a man. The